Hello everyone, my name is Gekdeung, if you have not known. This is my YouTube channel where I post about my life with my friends, family, and myself. Sometimes I post music videos. In this video, I'm going to do something really excited with my aunt. So I'm telling you that we are going to a pottery workshop at BopPi house. I don't receive any sponsor from them, but BobPi, if you watch this video and you decided to sponsor, okay, I'm willing to. So, yes, let's go. We're at the workshop place, and yes, let's go inside. This is my aunt.
That is BopPi.
Now we're heading in. So this is my first ever workshop, and this place seems really comfortable and really chilly, just like how I like it. These are some samples that we can take for references, but I have already chosen one for me the night before.
So I'm with Miss Jenny Kim today.
Now let's start. Putting this apron on makes me feel really professional and really aesthetic, and also really like artistic and dreamy. This is the pottery wheel. Getting my hands on the clay, I feel like a child because when I was younger, I loved playing with clay. And I am trying to make a hole in the middle of the clay. And following the instructions of the instructor, I tried to make it thinner, like the edge of the cup, but it looks really weird, like the process is not it. I intend to do the cup at first, but then it turned out to be a bowl. Why do I look so clumsy? After a while, I was able to make it like this, and I don't know, did I succeed? The following step is to scrape out the extra clay, and the tool that I am holding is called steel scraper. And don't forget to scrape the inside too. Why am I being so talkative in these videos? I didn't realize that I was that talkative. The more I spin the spinning wheel, the more advanced I get. And now we're moving to the smoothing step. And after soaking the sponge in water, we will gently smoothen the surface of the clay out. To be honest, this is my favorite step because I can cover all the scratches on the surface. Haha, look at my face when I am focusing. Ah, now move to the next step. I was making a heart out of clay. And I am sticking that heart to my bowl, and I am using the tool called wood modeling tool. I have to search for these names. We are stepping a step closer to the finish line, and this is me blowing dry this bowl. Now the girl is trying to help me scrape off my bowl and put it on another plate.
We're coloring.
We are told that the color after we cook the clay will get really dark, so the color that we're painting on our bowl has to be really light, like really, really light. can see that I use this light shade of pink, but after being cooked, it will turn out to be darker. This experience required so much attention and focus, but it was memorable and I was really happy to try something new. But that's it for the pottery. Now let's go have some tteokbokki. If you watch this in the middle of the night, go eat tomorrow. No worries. Look at that. Did I make your mouth water? This is our first time trying naengmyeon, which is cold noodles in English. You can tell that it is good or not by our facial expressions. Disclaimer, this is our personal taste and preference, so if you really like this dish, please don't get offended. And now I think the video is long enough to be ended, so thank you for watching and see you soon.